questions, and I'm going to wrap up this disclosure review. Now, I've been telling you throughout this entire review that the Tom Sanders and Meredith Johnson thing was a subplot, so I will tell you the main plot of the book. It's the merger. Two companies are merging. And why is this the plot and not the thing that takes up the majority of the book? Well, I'll tell you why. Because it begins with the merger, and the middle of the merger is talked about, and everything is resolved with the merger. So, it basically moves the whole story along. So, even if the Tom Sanders and Meredith Johnson did take place without the merger, the subplot wouldn't even exist. There'd be no point. So, the merger is the main plot and moves everything along. So, yeah. Anyway, the rating for this book, I will give it a 5 out of 5. It's a very pleasant read, and it keeps you engaged. You care about the characters. You want Tom Sanders to succeed. And I got this really happy feeling when I finished it. Now, I'd also rate Cujo a 5 out of 5. Not because it left me with a warm, fuzzy feeling, but because I was glad I read it and it impacted me, which was the same thing Disclosure did. So, if you see Disclosure, buy it. I would highly recommend you do so. Trust me, you won't regret it. Except, if you're a child and you're living with your parents, it does have some graphic scenes in it, at least one major graphic scene, sexual things, talked about. So, it's more of an adult book, but if your parents are okay with it, read it. Until next time, goodbye.